crowd tonight, 18,194. Washington trying to win their sixth straight game at home. Ball for Booker. Booker inside, and the Wizards have regained the lead. Their first advantage since late in the first quarter when they were up 30-29.
Boy, that was an explosion upward by Trevor Booker.
The comeback is complete, at least for now. Washington rebounds from 15 points down, and they have regained the lead by one, 85-84. Loads of time. We'll see how each team reacts with 8:13 to play in regulation. 25 points in the game. Singleton drives. And that, I believe they gave him a three on that shot. They did. Wall kicks it out. Singleton drives. Tough shot. Follow slam by Booker.
Ooh. Well, up there, they just giving him two, so.
So fourth on Middleton and Gortat at the free throw line.
Here's an offensive putback. Right-handed throwdown by the left-handed Booker. Beautifully executed. He's playing well above the rim.